Trying to get out here today. I haven't been at this property probably in 2 months or so. So I'm just getting out here doing a walk around. You know, we're just looking at things that are unpleasant to the eye or, you know, whatever, and things that we can try to improve upon, things that we can try to fix. How does the siding look? How does the gutters look? How does the soffit fascia? Are there any places that's loose that we need to address? So just always trying to, you know, take care of the asset. Number one, be able to take care of the asset, but then also going for those renewals, right? Trying to get people to stay, trying to get people to love where they're living. We're gonna do some things here. We're gonna be doing some repairs to the driveway and stuff like that. We're gonna be adding some grilling stations. We're gonna try to be able to make some use of this green space a little bit to hopefully, once again, make it an appealing, even more appealing place for people to live. Recently, we've put all new windows in here. So you can see the windows. We put all new windows in, we put new storm doors in, we put new balconies in with the railings and, you know, all that stuff. We redid the common area carpet, redid the common area paint. And so it's just continued to knock off things on the list. And then as we've had turnover, we've been going through and renovating some of the apartments. Some of the apartments, I don't think we've done any new cabinets here, but we've done a lot of new flooring, new carpet in units, a lot of new appliances and stuff like that, a lot of new fixtures. And so it's just continuing to position the asset to be successful. We hold it, but also to get it to a point where it's pretty turnkey for the next person that we're trying to sell to and recognize a big exit, whether that might be, whether that's this year, the next year, 5 years from now, 10 years from now. We kind of have a plan for each asset, but we also will take, you know, if the economics are right, we'll take a deal if someone's coming along wanting to buy something from us. But we hold things for the long term and try to do our best to take care of things. Things always fall through the cracks when you're doing this, right? Always. It's never perfect. You're never gonna reach perfection. It should be the target and you should always strive to get there. But that's why you gotta continuously stay on top of this thing and build teams to be able to help you get to a position where you can take care of your assets adequately. You know, get them full, get the renewal, and then take care of the assets. So on the back end, it's a lot easier to sell versus someone coming to try to beat you up for, oh, you didn't take care of this, you didn't take care of this, and, you know, ask for money back at the sale while you're negotiating. Easier to just have a clean deal, in my experience, when you buy something that might be a little bit mismanaged or whatever, add value to it, and you can turn around and you can see significant dollars there. So that is in our favor, but also right now, obviously, what's going on in the macroeconomic environment, the macro environment of real estate is also in our favor right now, right? Is that always gonna be there? No, there's gonna be a point in time when it dips, but, you know, hey, 3.5 trillion just got approved, I believe, by, was it Senate? Senate approved it. We're going down the path where it's like, there's gonna be more printing taking place, and as more dollars are made, it's easier to make the dollar in the piece of paper than it is to build this stuff right now to be able to replace this. So I'd rather convert as much as possible into what we're converting it to over the long term. So that's that. All right, let's take a look here, what we got. See, like, this is something that's on the list, right? Get this power wash painted and new exterior doors. It's on our CapEx list right now. It's gonna be taken care of over the next 4 to 12 weeks, I would say, because we still gotta get bids and stuff like that for the new door and everything. But it's on our list. Cleaning up this eyesore up in the front and putting, you know, monument signage right there, right? So that's on our list.